wanted to blend in, no self-expression, cause I... Hi everyone, what's up? Welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are doing great and amazing. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you my beauty secrets. So basically, there is a trend going on that is pretending to be in a Vogue's beauty channel. Vogue is basically a beauty channel where the celebrities actually reveal their makeup as well as skincare secrets. So today, I'll be sharing mine. So basically, I don't do that kind of hard or heavy makeup on everyday basis, and I prefer to do a very lightweight makeup or everyday no makeup makeup look, as well as I try to follow a very very nice skincare routine which I'll be showing in this video. So yes, if you guys are interested in this kind of chit chat, get ready with me, then please continue watching. Also, a quick reminder that usually the Vogue videos are actually shoot in a fancy bathroom where the lights are like amazing, but my bathroom is not that kind of bathroom, so there is a little bit of light issue, so that's why I'm filming it in my regular setup. So yes, without further ado, if you are new here and watching me for the very first time, make sure you subscribe and follow me on my social media. Now without further ado, let's get started with today's video. So firstly, move on to the skincare. On everyday basis, I actually usually follow a very particular skincare routine. Now this is my complete bare face. There is no skincare product, no makeup product. Now I'll be starting with the toner first. So here I try to use the Pixi Beauty Toner. This is a milky tonic basically, and it's enriched with the jojoba milk and oat milk, which hydrate my skin a lot. So I'll be taking it in a cotton pad and will be gently just rubbing it throughout my face. It actually gives that moisture back to my skin. Usually whenever I use a face wash, that dry out my skin very quickly, and after that this milky tonic gives that perfect moisture to my skin. And the next step will be a serum. Now this is the serum looks like, but before applying the serum, I'll be applying the ice cube, which is actually made by the green tea, and I made it usually at home. It's very easy to make and it's very very soothing and remove all the puffiness and dark patches, and also makes your makeup sweat proof. So this is how this ice cube looks like. Basically I make it on a cap of the Nutella, and it's really really nourishing. As you can see, the color is completely like a little bit of green. It's made out of a pure green tea sachet. Now I'll be gently rubbing it to all over my face, and also though it's actually completely set in this kind of pocket kind of cap, so it's very easy that you can easily apply it. As you can see that I am done with it, and I'll be gently just, you know, dabbing the towel so that excess water can be soaked up in it. So for the last step of the skincare routine, I'll be following with a serum. Now this is the hydrating milky serum by Pixi Beauty. Again, I love 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 Pixi Beauty serums. So I'm just gonna be taking like 2 pumps, not more than that. As you can see, it's pure white in color and gives that perfect boost to your skin. It's so refreshing, you guys. Do try it out if you haven't. It's really soothing, really refreshing, and you know, it gives that perfect glow to your makeup. All of the steps I'm doing, that's basically the skincare or secret skincare which I follow before doing a very nude kind of sort of a look. I just don't go with any kind of facial massager. I simply do it with my hands. So it can instantly activate the blood circulation, and as you guys know that massage is something that can actually reduce 70% of your skin problem. Okay, we are done with the skincare. Now move on to the makeup. So for the makeup, first is very important for me to apply primer because I have oily to combination skin. For an everyday sort of look, I usually prefer to apply like a sugar LEG blur primer, because actually it blur out all the pores, imperfection, especially in your T-zone area. So that's why I love love to apply it. So for the next step, I apply some concealer, and for that I use it Chopril palette. Now basically I use it for my brides, but specially everyday basis I love to apply it because it's very creamy texture and I love it. So I'm going to use this peach corrector shade, little amount, because corrector should be a very small amount, and I'll be gently just pressing it like the points where I actually need it. Love to apply some concealer, and for that I'll be taking that shade with my finger. As you can see, it's very creamy, very nice shade, and I'll be just applying it to the points where I need, especially like these area. These are like full of dark circles, so I'm just gonna simply dab it a little bit. As you can see that it covered pretty much of my dark circles. Now move on, I'll be applying a BB cream. On daily basis I usually skip the foundation. That is the BB cream that I use every day. This is the Sugar Cosmetics Goddess of Flawless SPF 30 BB cream. Now BB cream is basically called blemish balm that actually reduces all your hyperpigmentation, the spots, everything in your face, and it's very lightweight and you can easily carry it. So that's why I prefer to use it over a foundation on daily basis. It's actually absolutely your preference. You can actually apply whatever you like. You can apply foundation. So as you can see, it covered up all my face. Now I'm just going to set it with a compact powder, and for that I am using this Maybelline Fit Me Compact. You know, it's a quick 15 minutes get ready with me, because I usually do it everyday basis to give myself a subtle look, like whenever I'm filming or going like out. Though this is pandemic time, I'm not going anywhere. So now move on to the eye makeup. I am going to use this Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. This is one of my favorite pencil. As you guys can see that I use it on everyday basis. So I'm just simply going to comb up my brows, and I'll be filling it gently, not that heavy looks. I don't prefer that heavy looks on everyday basis. For the eye makeup, I go for the Rose in the Air palette by Wet n Wild. So this is how the palette looks. I took a very light kind of burnt orange shade from that palette. So this is how the shade looks like, and I'll be gently applying it to my crease area. I go for a white shade for my inner corner. The lid, I'm going either go for this kind of shimmery shade as well as some color. So today I'm going with this white shimmer. Going to apply the same wine shade to my lower lash line. It's very easy. I'm done with my eye makeup. Just simply I'll be applying some kajal. So today I'm going to use this Plum Goodness kajal. This is very pigmented and very nice. So I'm just simply going to tight line my waterline. So on everyday basis I actually try to skip the eyeliners, and if I wish also I just go with a very thin line of the liners, and I smudge it up with a smudger brush. So today I will not be smudging it, just simply little, like light-handedly, I'm just applying it. Last step is to apply some mascara, and I use this Wet n Wild Max Volume Mascara. It's very great for everyday basis when I'm not applying any false lash, because it gives that perfect volume as well as length to my lashes. Very nice burnt brown shade. I took this shade a very little amount like this.
Okay, same for the blush. I'm going with this pink or wine shade. Sometimes I also go for the like cream blush, or sometimes I also apply Maybelline Baby Lips as my blush. So last part is applying highlighter. Again, I'm going with the same palette and applying the shade that I applied on my eyelid. It's very dusty, so just dust off the excess for your reference. So as you can see, I'm done with my full face of makeup. So last but not the least, I will be applying a lip liner and then some lip gloss or lipstick. So for lining my lips, I'm using this In Color Cosmetics lip liner. I usually line my lips with a deep brown color lip liner because it accentuates the lip lines. It looks absolutely beautiful. So this is the Gerard Cosmetics lip gloss which I love to apply on everyday basis. This is in the shade Plum Crazy, a very good nude mauve kind of shade, and it's absolutely give me that fuller lips which I really love. This is the final makeup look. So this is my final finished look, you guys. As you can see, I have applied a very minimum product and it looks absolutely pretty because it's a kind of no makeup makeup look for the beginners as well as for the dusky beauties. Now main three steps which I follow to get that perfect base is basically the three step skincare, that is the serum and as well as the toner and the green tea ice cube that accentuate my skin as well as give that perfect, you know, glow. Also, you know, it makes me very comfortable because it makes my makeup sweatproof, as I earlier mentioned. Yes, so that's pretty much. I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick like skincare as well as makeup updates that is revealed my beauty secrets as well as my makeup routine, you know, done by the popular celebrities, influencers in the Vogue channel. So yes, with that note, if you guys like this video and like this look, then do recreate it and do not forget to tag me on my Instagram. I would love to repost it for you guys. If you guys are watching me for the very first time, then do check out all the videos linked below. I'm sure you're gonna love them, and if you like them, please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and do press the bell button beside the subscribe button so that you never miss out any of my future videos. Yes, and do follow me on my Instagram. For this is me, Devadita, signing off for the day. I will see you guys super soon with a brand new video. Until next time, bye. Take care, stay happy and stay healthy.